Welcome to John Sorrow's Crap-O-Rama. Today, John Sorrow plays Destiny, the Taken King, for the first time, but this is only a trial version, so we can only go, but so far, this game allows you to customize your own character, so we will fast forward that, and go right to the game.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space, centuries after our golden age began. This darkness found us, and that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
There you are. Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian. Work. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still. Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us. Quiet! They're right above us. Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. Need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Another one of these hardened military systems. And a few centuries of entropy working against me. They're coming for us!
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
I hope you know how to use that thing. Eyes forward. Watch your tracker.
There are basic controls to learn, like every game, but this game has a dance button. Yes, you heard correctly, but all things considered. Which is pretty good.
There's more ahead. Keep it up. Loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Trip mines. Don't touch them. The Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. this was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships, this close to the surface. Move!
Thank you.
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear them out. All right. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Okay, it's not going to break orbit. But it just might get us to the city. Now, above that transit... Bringing you in! We can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
I guess that is all for the trial version. John Sorrow stated that he might buy the full version.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
The Legendary Edition.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
Digital Collector's Edition.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god, stop fucking lying.
But anyway, we really appreciate you watching the video.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
And we hope you have a safe and happy holidays.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god, stop fucking lying. Always lying to me.
Why?
You lying so much.
Why?
You making it hard